this is a beautiful hawk called the Ferruginous Hawk. And he's found in West Texas. The Ferruginous Hawk, typical of birds of prey, is a carnivore. He's a meat eater. And he has several adaptations that allows him to be able to hunt and survive in the wild. If you look at this bird's feet, you will notice that he has very sharp claws. Those claws are called talons, right? And those talons are needle sharp. They're not razor sharp like a knife. They're needle sharp like a needle. They're designed for penetrating and holding the prey. Birds of prey have a hooked and curved beak that's designed for ripping and tearing. And even though this hawk only weighs just a few pounds, maybe about 3.5 pounds, unusual for ferruginous hawks to go after prairie dogs or jackrabbits that might weigh 8 or 9 pounds. And the reason she can hold on and control those talons. So that's why I wear a pretty thick glove in order to handle her. Birds of prey have excellent eyesight, about 4 to 8 times better than our own eyesight. And when you see a hawk... All right, I don't think he wants to fly with that bald eagle up there. He's looking up there. He's eyeballing it. He's coming back around. Oh, he's even screaming at it. Yeah, he's upset about that. Come on, Renegade. Is there anything over here? I don't know what he's looking at up there, but... Renegade, are you afraid of that ball? The difference between this bird and the hawks, look at the wings, how narrow they are. This is the jet fighter of birds of prey. In fact, when the Air Force studies and wants to learn how to make their airplanes fly again, it was in the springtime, and Renegade started soaring and disappeared. You know where we found her 12 days later? She had flown from Atlanta, Georgia to Louisville, Kentucky over the Appalachian Mountains in 12 days. She took off. Well, this is Renegade. He's our...